Hey, what is up? Chip back here with another beer. Just two quick unboxings here. This is Patch Adams Sun Revolution on DVD here. Store 11 Blu-ray. I picked both of these on Target. I prefer to pick this up on Blu-ray, but I didn't have it and I do want to watch it. So for now, I'm just going to burn a DVD. But I will pick it up on Blu-ray when I see it. But, so yeah, this probably won't be in my collection for very long because I will definitely pick this Blu-ray. As soon as I can, but for now, this is first. So here's the deal, here's the front, the side, and the back. This is $4.75, Target cheap price, and then here's, nothing much, just the disc right there, nothing special on the disc. Just the title. I'm guessing this is the original DVD release that we always have. So yeah, that's that right there, just the DVD, said nothing much, the back, so fun. It has a couple special features, feature commentary with the director Tom Chiodi, the medical body of laughter and original commentary looking at the genesis and enjoy behind Patch Adams featuring it. And all the cast members around me, and money Porter. We're in the real Patch Adams with never before some behind the scenes footage. So how's it the commentary? I hope the Blu-ray has this special feature intact. Pretty sure it does and has outtakes. Film highlights and wet links. Not cut before 75, so that's that. Next one, I'll screw a little Blu-ray. Should I throw out the DVD, but now that I got this, I don't need the DVD. It's the front, the side, and the back. I do like the reflector. Blue is my favorite color, so I really like this blue thing right here. Kind of cool, and it matches with the case and all that. Yeah, again, there's the front, the side, and the back, and again, this does have a few special features. Few American commentaries, the latest scenes with optional commentary, get real special effects, higher screen test, beat the rest of the concert bill, make me big HBO special, read on Stewart, music videos, and more. And also, blue exclusive special feature, the big red bowl game, helps Stewart win the race by guiding him around obstacles to take up, just like a game, which is cool. I'm curious to check that out. And here's so here's the DVD and the Blu-ray. The DVD was actually on this side and the Blu-ray was on this side. But I switched them because I feel like the Blu-ray was has to go here, so really cool. I can tell this is the same disc of the DVD release because I do have the DVD release with the red case, DVD case, if you know what I'm talking about. So another reason why I don't need the DVD because, you know, I have a DVD right copy here and the Blu-ray. Just the Blu-ray is what it matters right here, the Blu-ray. So it's pretty cool. Hopefully I'll get the second one soon. Maybe even the third one. You know, third one is animated, but it still has the same cast. So I'll probably pick those two up soon. So yeah, that's that right here. So anyway, guys, that's it. Just a quick unboxing here. Just two toys that I picked up at Target last night. So thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.